학생 여러분은 답안지에 반, 번호, 그리고 이름을 써넣으시기 바랍니다. 모든 문제는 한 번씩만 들려드리니 잘 듣고 지시에 따라 물음에 답하시기 바랍니다. 이제 시작하겠습니다. 1번. 다음을 듣고 아이가 무엇인지 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
I have four legs and large ears. I'm big and heavy. My nose is very long, so I can hold anything with my nose. I eat a lot. What am I?
2번. 대화를 듣고 남자가 만든 열쇠고리로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
You know, what's that?
It's my key ring.
The star shape looks pretty. Did you make it?
Yes, I made it after school.
I thought you liked diamond shapes.
No, I like stars more.
3번. 다음을 듣고 토요일의 날씨로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
Good morning. This is the weekly weather report. It'll be cloudy today. It'll rain from tomorrow morning to Thursday. On Friday, the weather will be warm. On Saturday, there will be strong winds all day. But on Sunday, we can enjoy a beautiful clear sky.
4번. 대화를 듣고 남자가 한 마지막 말의 의도로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
Dad, I heard some bad news.
What is it, Jiwon?
You know my best friend, Sumi? She's moving to another town.
I'm sorry to hear that. When is she going to move?
Next Wednesday. I feel so sad.
Don't worry. You can still keep in touch.
5번. 다음을 듣고 남자가 장미 축제에 대해 언급하지 않은 것을 고르시오.
Let me tell you about the Rose Festival at Center Park. It'll be on May 10th. It'll be from 9 a.m. to 6 p.m. The festival will show many kinds of roses. And it'll also have many interesting programs, like a magic performance.
6번. 대화를 듣고 여자가 집을 떠난 시각을 고르시오.
Hello, Hojin. Sorry, but I'll be a little late.
It's already 4:30 p.m. Where are you?
I'm almost there. I'll be there soon.
Did you leave home late?
No. I left home at 3:30 p.m., but I took the wrong bus.
Okay. Then I'll see you soon.
7번. 대화를 듣고 남자의 장래 희망으로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
Welcome to my house.
Thank you. Oh, the sunflower picture is beautiful. Did you take it?
Actually, I painted it.
Wow, it looks like a photo. You're really good at painting.
Thanks. I want to be a painter like Van Gogh someday.
I believe you will.
8번. 대화를 듣고 여자의 심정으로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
Stella, what's wrong?
David, my cat is sick. It couldn't eat anything yesterday.
How about today?
No, nothing. I'm really worried.
Oh, that's too bad. Did you go see an animal doctor?
Yes, but my cat's still sick.
Don't worry too much. I'm sure it'll be fine soon.
9번. 대화를 듣고 여자가 대화 직후에 할 일로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
Dad, my neck really hurts.
Why?
I don't know. I was just watching movies on my cell phone.
Oh, maybe you looked down too much.
Ow! The pain is so strong.
Then you should try stretching your neck.
Okay, I'll do that now.
10번. 대화를 듣고 무엇에 관한 내용인지 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
What are those posters on the wall, Jung-hoon?
Hi, Mia. We made the posters about future jobs during class.
Wow, there will be a lot of new jobs in the future.
Yes, and this is my group's poster. It's about a drone designer.
It looks nice.
11번. 대화를 듣고 두 사람이 함께 이용할 교통수단으로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
Hannah, let's go to the History Museum tomorrow.
Okay. Do you want to take the subway?
The museum is far from the subway station.
Then what about taking a bus? It stops near the museum.
Good. We can meet at the bus stop at 8.
Okay. See you then.
12번. 대화를 듣고 남자가 야구장에 갈 수 없는 이유로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
Mom, can I go to the baseball stadium this Saturday?
This Saturday? I'm afraid you can't.
Why not?
We should go to your grandmother's house for her birthday.
Oh, is it this Saturday? I thought it was next Saturday.
Why don't you go to the stadium on another day?
Okay.
13번. 대화를 듣고 두 사람이 대화하는 장소로 가장 적절한 곳을 고르시오.
Hello. What can I do for you?
I'd like to get a haircut.
How short do you want it?
I want to cut it about 5 centimeters, so it's just at my shoulder.
Okay. Anything else?
No, that's all for today.
14번. 대화를 듣고 병원의 위치로 가장 알맞은 곳을 고르시오.
Hi, Ted. What's wrong?
I don't know. I'm not feeling very well. Is there a hospital around here?
Yes, go straight two blocks and turn right on Pine Street.
On Pine Street?
Yes, it'll be on your left. It's next to the bank.
Thank you.
(15번) 대화를 듣고 여자가 남자에게 부탁한 일로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
Dad, I'm ready to check today's to-do list.
Okay. Did you water the plants?
Yes. I also did the dishes after that.
Good. What about your homework?
No, I couldn't do it. Can you help me with it?
Sure. Let's start right away.
16번. 대화를 듣고 남자가 여자에게 제안한 것으로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
Nancy, what other things do we need for the party?
Something to drink and a dessert.
Okay, I'll bring some watermelon juice.
Then we'll need a cake for dessert.
What about buying one from the bakery?
Yeah, that sounds good.
17번 대화를 듣고 여자가 겨울방학에 한 일로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
Jin-ho, how was your winter vacation?
Fantastic. I went skiing with my family. What about you?
I made baby hats for my little brother at home.
Wow. How long did it take to make them?
It took around 2 days for each hat.
18번 대화를 듣고 남자의 직업으로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
Hello, I'm Mina, the student reporter. Thank you for this interview.
It's my pleasure.
Would you tell me about your job?
Sure. I save people from fires.
Great. Could you show me your fire truck?
Okay. Let's go outside.
19번과 20번. 대화를 듣고 남자의 마지막 말에 이어질 여자의 말로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오. 19번.
Justin, what do you want to write for our science group report?
How about robots?
That's a good idea.
Let's write the first part of the report together.
Good. How about tomorrow afternoon?
Actually, I have a club meeting at 2. Let's meet at 4.
20번.
Paul, what do you want to eat for dinner?
I want some noodles.
What about some Vietnamese noodles?
Vietnamese noodles? Are they good?
Yes, you'll love them just like me. Let's go get some.
Okay. Where can we go?